2018, and we've got a bunch of new stuff to show you. We've got a Panasonic EVA, their new cinematic camera, but we've got the new firmware on, so we're previewing the new firmware, which gives it a much higher bitrate recording and the RAW output, so you can record 5.7K RAW to Atomos devices. So that's new on that. Come and have a look at that. We've also got the GH5S. I've got one here, which I'm very attached to. I'm not even letting go of. From Blackmagic, we've got the Ursa Broadcast. This is a brand new camera, only announced a couple of weeks ago, but it's out now and you can buy it now.
We are here today to show our latest Thunderbolt 3 products. We're really excited about our range.
So much is happening here on the stand. And we've got Nitrotech, we've got our LEDs, we've got the new Lumimuse 8 Bluetooth, which doesn't actually launch until the 8th of March, so come see it as a sneak peek.
We're showcasing a full range of products, but essentially a lot of the new messaging is around HDR for the broadcast world, and we're well positioned with products that are that answer a lot of solutions.
We are in the middle, the heart of BVE, very close to the beer, and we love to take you to a beer if you come and have a good story to tell us.